Oh fuck, I mean,
you know, that's right.
Right, just DPS these down the queue and then what are you running at anyway?
Lol, did you know?
I saw it.
Guardians of the ritual, prepare yourselves. She will not be disappointed.
Sorry about that.
That's all right. Go on, five.
Five.
Ah, we meet again, weakling. Now it's just you and me and my guards.
Careful there, Spike, because I'm going to do the wave that way.
Obvious.
Fools, get out of the way. You can't stop the storm.
Let's stay there. I'm going to pull that top pack down. I need that wrangler to run further.
the oracle working?
Okay, well, the rang is way lower than the rest.
Yeah, I just want him dead before he does his lightning, that thing.
Take any more here or not?
No, just leave those. That one packs a pain in the ass because that wrangler doesn't move far enough away from everything.
Actually, your trick with the giants was really cool. By the way, yeah.
Yeah, pulling a couple of giants instead of, because they're like 5% each.
Make notes to shelf again, farm water mount.
Well, if you've got enough timeless coins, I think you'll be in luck with the panda time walking in a couple of weeks.
I got 4,000 or something.
Yeah, because the angler's rep tokens, I believe, will be on sale, so you can wrap up quickly.
No.
They're walking the snail towards us all the time.
So we'll just ignore it and go straight onto the boss.
No volcanoes under my ass.
Oh. The dream, eh, Dahlia?
A storm is gathering!
Snail's fucking coming still.
Yeah,
it's not doing anything.
It keeps coming, but it only does that over there slowly. And by the time the boss dies and we run off, it gets bored.
Oops.
Can you get
I can't get it.
No, we should be alright.
Can you feel the wounds? They come for you.
Snail is still incoming.
Yeah, just keep running.
Just run.
He'll get bored. Oh. Don't run too close to the boss.
No!
Paul, you're in with me.
So I was trying to rip more of a single target spec. And it's actually crap for a single target! How does that work? And I lose tons of AoE.
Siglin come in, he's full.
Disorientated. Oh shit.
Where is it?
Secret Song of Bolstering?
No, they don't, thankfully. We'd all be fucked us, especially on a boss.
But will this bolster the skin go?
No, it won't. Shouldn't do. Yeah, sea spray is dangerous.
What the fuck?
The scent breath or something.
Just getting a food buff on. Dahlia, take the blue head spiky wolf, do the red one. You good to go, Nikki?
Yep.
Are you still going on five?
Yeah, you can switch taunt off for the bosses. It's just the trash. It's useful.
It is off.
Wait, my mind wasn't. Thank you.
We've already got a big one.
Yeah, the skull one's the biggest.
21 skull.
Yep. As far as I can see, yeah.
It's on cooldown.
That's fine. I'm sure the pets can handle that. Two mobs. He says hoping.
Release or
no.
I guess. Go.
Just pop up a binding if there is one.
You did hit me for 2.5 million in one go. So.
We'll take this giant here, and then we'll take three on the other side.
Damn you, lightning.
Never killed this one.
They're actually quicker to kill than a big pack of mobs that bolster, and they give 5.2% each.
Exactly the same as one
pretty
of
good.
Here.
There's another two as well.
We're going to pull this one. And then the two at the top should give us 100%. Or just slightly over.
We can easily two chest it. Yeah, and I assume you don't want to two chest it.
Well, ideally, I just want to get a 15. Why can't I land? Why am I in combat?
Snail, maybe? I was following you at one point.
And then just try and get 15 on time to unlock the thing. And then we can either just run a 16 and expire that key and use that for others.
I'll build another one.
Well, we started on Spikey's key and Krogan's key. We've got them up to 14 so far. Can you get me up, Spikey, or not?
No,
save it, don't worry about it.
You're squishy as some of the melee on this one.
Yeah, they do hit hard. Getting a food buff on.
Five.
You weaklings will drown beneath these waves. The earth trembles before the rising tide. Cease! Obey my command! Before the crashing waves comes the quake. You cannot survive without air. The ocean will sweep you away. Before the crashing waves comes the quake.
Let's take our time and make sure we only one chest it.
The tides rise.
Is the fight less than 3 minutes? It is, isn't it?
I think so, without tyrannical.
Let's just wait till 26 then.
You can always go a bit later, just to be sure.
Yeah, don't want to risk it getting angry at us.
But yeah, failed experiment, I think. Not happy.
What failed?
Just a different talent choice.
Is it a lot worse than normal?
So a lot less AoE and maybe a tiny bit single target. So for me, I'm not sure trade-off's worth it.
I've changed my macro to 3 seconds as well.
Oh, okay.
Just so you don't get surprised.
It's annoying because your instinct is to wait till zip to one pre-pot.
You mean you're not like all the other raiders that hit it at 10 and then pull the boss?
Do they think pull the boss on one? Yeah, that's how it works. Pull the boss on one.
I instinctively pot at two always now.
Yeah, indeed. Me too.
In the progress rate, I still do about 1.5, but it's not a good idea in the social rate.
Come on, chicken poor.
You're not still scared of this one, Dahlia?
Nope.
Lies. You're fucking quaking in your boots there, I can see it. Alright, let's go. Should be plenty.
2, 1.
All will be eradicated!
Players.
I'm going to try an anti-magic. Is it the next buff is magic damage, isn't it?
No.
Well, I've given you the magic. No, you still take damage.
The heal doesn't work either, so. It works differently to it must not be classed as an attack. Must like because it's a debuff. Because, I say, Tittle doesn't work. Maybe Tittle will work before he applies it, but there's no way you know what's going on you or not.
Yeah,
wait, how close are we to one chesting it? Because he's on 5% already.
We've got 15 seconds.
15 seconds.
Okay, well, we would kill him in 15 seconds.
Throw some dots around him, but it should be okay.
Kill him now.
Nearly screwed it up like last time.
Raw.
Please be a nice easy key. Please be a nice easy key.
Where's the fun in that?
Oh.